Hey everyone, this is Happy Anime Cafe Manager, or you could just call me the Jolly Anime Cafe Manager now that it's December. Okay, so I managed to beat Pokemon Ultra Sun and God. Got it, almost everything I think done in the post game. So, but the whole reason why I wanted to get around to playing Ultra Moon sooner, instead of playing Pokemon the Diamond like I promised, is because of the special rough event that says that will expire in January. So I better get my second one in. The one I got, yeah, the nature I went for in Ultra Sun was. Let's see, okay, now I remember. It was Jolly Nature, so I want to try getting one in Adamant. If I could get this son of a bitch to open. Yeah, I kept this thing well preserved. Just so I could open it for this video. And no, this is not an unboxing video. I mean, I would do it if I got the dual pack, but I bought both copies separately. Same transaction though. New secrets await discovery in Alola. Let's go! Right, so. Well, look at the screenshots. And yeah, if you predict that I'm gonna be playing as a girl again, then you're right, because I did play as a boy in Ultra Sun. Take a look at the game card. There we go, that's a little better. We're getting started. This aside, I mean, the songs from the movie Coco are really getting stuck in my head. I like that little jingle. Gotta get a little bit of leverage for my 3DS. Oh, here we go. Begin the game in English. Yep. Your settings have been saved. You have a message from the Alola's region's own Professor Kukui. What? My battery's running low already? That's horse shit. For the camcorder, I mean. Hang on now, just give me just a sec. Hey there, good evening. So the day has finally come that you're moving to Alola. Alola is a region made up of several islands. That could be the reason the region is chock full of nothing but rare Pokemon, yeah. There's no shortage of cool Pokemon out here in Alola either. Just had sloppy Joe for dinner. Such mysterious creatures. You find them all over. In the grass, in the caves, in the sky, and sea. Here in Alola, we love our Pokemon. We depend on them heaps too. Some of us even battle with them if we call ourselves Pokemon trainers. Rockruff, Kewfly, I'll play with you later, so cool your jets. Alright, I gotta ask you some questions about yourself so I can introduce you to everybody. Which photo should I use for your trainer passports? You okay with the one you chose, yeah? Alright, then spell out your name for me. Yeah, I have more than one blonde OC. So you go by Rika? Yeah, sure, whatever. 10-4, good buddy. I'll let everybody out here know you're on your way. Rika? Yeah, that's a name that hits you like a drop kick right to the head. Woo! Can't wait to see you in person then, cousin. Rika, come help me with these boxes! Here we are again. Since last year. Run, bitch, run! Spoiler alert, that's the Ultra Recon Squad. They're not exactly bad guys. But they look a little menacing since they're coming after Lily. Just for the Cosmo. Pokemon Ultra Mood! Make a grip. And Ultra Sun will make a great Christmas present. 3 months later. I thought it would be daytime because of the differences for sun and moon. Because of the time differences for sun and moon. Sun being day during day. And it's the opposite for moon. What is going on Discord? I'm not talking about my channel. Okay, so I'm reading here that Furfru gets recover. Huh, interesting. I wonder if that's really a fact. I haven't really looked into it. Excuse me, people. Could anything be more soothing? The first evening spent under Alola's calm moon. I feel like I could stay out here all night. But that's enough of that. Time to unpack all these boxes. Like she's ever gonna get that done. Meowth, get Rika for me, would you?
Meowth, that's right. I mean, Meowth, I'm on it.
Oh, there's a Nintendo Switch. I want one for Christmas. Hey, Meowth, give me the Nintendo Switch right there. No, not that Poke toy. Or that autograph that's sitting right there. Hey, kid, wake up. Kid! Look at that foot. Look at that oversized mat. It looks like Jigglypuff. Yeah, the one, when I was playing as a boy, the mat he got was a Poliwhirl. The currents were also blue as well. Okay, 5 more minutes. The scent is somehow oddly comforting. Oh, there's a bed. You got a Pikachu plushie on your bed, that's cute. But I like my plushie better. Ta-da!
Baba, Bulbasaur!
Okay. See, it's a game console you can even take outside and play. Yeah, when I was at the early release for Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon, I saw some guy with the Switch playing Pokken Tournament. It's an autograph you got from a gym leader in Kanto. They wrote "Good luck," but who signed it? A new coat rack your mom bought for you. Even has a Pikachu tail on it. A Snorlax cushion. It's said to be ruinously comfy that you could waste away your whole life lazing about on one. You were out like a light, weren't you? You ought to be full of energy by now. And just look, it's already night here. It's completely the opposite of Kanto, but then we are so far away here in Alola. So, Rika, are you excited to meet some Alolan Pokemon?
I don't know.
Oh, you. Someday you're going to learn to have a little wonder in your life. You're living in the Alola region now, the beautiful islands everyone wants to visit. I'm sure the Pokemon living in a place like this must be friendly, right? It might not be a bad idea to go out and see for yourself just how friendly Pokemon here are. Right, Rika? Go and get ready for a bit of exploring. Your bag in hand and things should be hanging on your coat stand in your room. And didn't you leave your copy of Adventure Rules on your desk too? Check your coat rack, you grab your bag and hat. Yeah, you gotta have that hibiscus. Now you look ready for anything. Oh, but even so, Rika, try to be careful while walking through the tall grass. I still have to admit that I love to have new Pokemon around. Why don't you head up toward Iki Town and see what you discover in Alola?
Meow, that's right.
Yeah, there's nothing to find out here.
It's your dad's car. Mom brought it along so she could use it to go out and run errands. It's your mom's beloved surfboard. She brought it all the way from Canada with her. It's an Alolan Raichu design. But we'll get around to doing some surfing. I mean, you've seen my update video. Watch it, because it's dangerous to get too close to a Pokemon while it's using one of its moves. Ruff, ruff. That's right. I was wondering why I couldn't travel on that side. Okay, you can't cross through here. The Pokemon Center's under construction. You could go with me if you put dash with B. What do you think of my song? Oh, was she singing? I didn't even notice. Okay, I'm on Route 1. Oh, look at the shooting stars. The power of science is amazing. You can enjoy a festival with people from around the world without taking a step. Every day is a festival, you could do that. Anyway, this is what's going on here. Bag. Empty. There's not even anything for the medicine, but you have $5,000. I mean, 5,000 Poke Dollars. And the save has been updated with the press of the Y button once you access the menu. Would you like to save your adventure so far? Yeah, considering I have no Pokemon, but okay. I'm satisfied with what I have here. Something's coming at you from the tall grass. It's an ankle biter! Watch out! Some scary ass things. The Alolan starters to the rescue. Hey there, cousin. Hang on, I know you. You're Rika, right? You okay? I saw you get attacked like that. I was scared spitless. I chose the other answer in Ultra Sun. You and me both, cousin. I'm looking after these Pokemon, but they dashed right out on their own to save you. But I guess I'm getting ahead of myself. Welcome to Alola, the Pokemon Paradise. That's what I'm supposed to be saying. I'm Kakui, yeah, the Pokemon Professor. People and Pokemon live and work together here in Alola too. Don't you ever forget. You could go anywhere where... Yeah, as long as you got Pokemon in your corner. Wild Pokemon could be lurking in the tall grass. Yeah, just waiting to leap out and bite you. But you'll be fine if you've got a partner of your own. Hey there. Here, let me introduce you to Pokemon that helped you just now. This is a grass Pokemon, Rowlet. The fire-type Pokemon, Litten. And the water-type Pokemon, Pulpleo. You see, the fact of the matter is, one of these Pokemon would become your first partner. Woo! Heh, maybe that's why they wanted to save you. Go on and choose the one you like to keep as your partner, cousin. Why don't you go ahead and choose the one you like to keep as your partner, cousin?
If you remember last year, I went with a Popplio. I've already picked a raw lead as my first and son, so I can't decide whether to go for this version, whether to go with Litten or Popplio. Or Rowlett. I don't have to worry about not getting the other two because I'm well resourced in my regular son, so. I know you wanted to see me pick something, but here's an idea. Before I continue making another video, I'm gonna give you all a day or two to vote. Which of the three Pokemon I should start my Ultra Moon adventure with? Either Rowlett, Litten, Popplio. Anyway, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby. And don't forget to vote in the comments.